Of course, over the past 30 years, you have up and down. In the glove industry in Malaysia, total they have 250 glove factories or company being formed. 200 of them glove company have closed down. 80% closed. Not easy because glove business is an international business. Very competitive. It's like Olympic game. So as I say, we must discipline ourselves, have a very good foundation. Even storm come, we are still there.